You stuck with Whelan from day one. Yeah. Whelan's got a great goal in a match at Croke Park. I think against Italy. He's a terrible player. He can't run. He can't pass. He can't tackle. He doesn't see anything. He was at fault.
Well, that's very harsh, isn't it?
But Bill, excuse me, he drives two Ferraris. You know, I'm entitled to, you know, you get paid a lot of money these days. I'm entitled to say, well, I think I've never thought he was a very good player. I think he's a very lucky lad to have 50 caps for Ireland.
Okay. He, and he was, but it's time for change. That's he was